First of all, Katana Prime knows about my hugs, all right? Big D knows about my hugs.
What? That, Big D knows about the hugs?
Big D knows what's up. Like, Big D will be like, yo, watch out. That's
so
mindset. He's scared.
He said, can we restart the car? Okay.
Huh?
Oh, no. Scar said, can we restart the car?
The team is bad.
We got you this week, though. Don't worry about it. Here we go. Michelangelo's hugs are better than my set's hugs.
No. Not possible.
Michelangelo, I don't know. Michelangelo looks like he puts a lot of passion into these hugs.
I'm just saying, it's not a thing. Like, no, it's not possible.
Mindset, stay away from the noble players. I would hate to see any legal action taken. Oh, God. Oh, man. Okay, so here we go. Let's see how this matchup is going to go. Wow! And he got hit out of the sky. Trying to do a ground pound, still got hit with the NJD.
Wait, someone told me to stay away from who?
Oh, the noble players.
Please.
Nobody's off limits from playing.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Oh, man.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Nobody tells you who not to hurt.
Except my wife. She can tell me what to do.
Oh, God.
And I'll take it.
Alright. Trying to get something started. Nice poke back. Swing with the low. Nope. Try to get to the back one into the overhead swipe. No, no, sir. Double push? Yo, please, stop. Why are your reads so godlike? Why do you know what's going to happen before it's happening?
Round two, fight.
I don't know what happened. Oh, we're still here. We're still here.
Yeah, we're here. What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. There we go. We overwhelmed. Let's see.
Just happened.
Okay, here we go.
Recon, I hope you come to Frosty Fostings. I'm gonna give you a damn hug too. You need one.
Can you still hear me?
Huh?
Can you still hear me?
Yeah!
Okay, I was trying to make sure, you know, make sure everything was on the up and up. We back though.
Yeah, we good.
Too easy special. Yeah. I don't know, man. Yep. It's gonna be a nice combo right here. Too easy special. Nope. NJP. Not that. Keep dropping that combo. I wonder.
Competitor, it's because you like sneaked up on me at Frosty Fostings. I was a little nervous. You like came up behind me and were like, yo, competitor. I was like, what?
What? What?
Where'd you come from, dude?
I'm about to be silent.
It's like your mindset. I'm like, maybe? What?
I thought he was about to get jumped.
I did, dude! I didn't know what was going on!
He thought he was about to get jumped. Oh my goodness. Okay, so Sueezy was able to take the first game. Kinda clutch.
It was kinda clutch.
Yeah, man.
There is a new
and you know what? To me, a little bit surprising. I felt like... I feel like... Tweety would know that matchup better than OD2 to Easy would know the matchup in reverse.
Yeah, I agree.
You know what I mean? Like, to me, that's a rough one.
Yeah, you're exactly right. You're exactly right. I agree. Hey, hold on 1 second. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Man, that EX push is awesome. A lot of pokes. Catching with the overhead. Pokes. doesn't get the conversion though, but does get the neutral jump. And he's just going to build up some meter. Oh, but it didn't kill. Oh, okay.
All right, we back, boys.
Right?
Yeah. So too easy looking real clean right now. Looking a lot better than I thought it was going to go. But I really, really did see Tweety being in the driver's seat. But,
right? I know. I felt the same way. Tweety is on the struggle bus right now.
Yeah, we're looking kind of grim. Oh, no, not right now, though, because Tweety looking real clean. Maybe it took me to come back into the call for things to turn left. And Tweety with a nice, flawless victory.
Final round, fight.
Yeah, man. Okay, so he did get the grab.
Ooh, that was nice.
Oh my goodness, nice read. Solid 25%, look at all that damage.
Right?
Okay, good grab.
Alright, almost all but tied up. Okay, yes, too easy has an extra bar on me. What? I didn't even think he was on the ground.
Me either. Oh, try to Annie here. Okay, ES push, there it goes. Now he has to look out for that ES move. Oh, but no meter by Tweety. So Tweety does have an advantage right there. He has a meter, Tweety doesn't.
Oh, wow. Wow. Down.
Down two. Oh, my. Down two right out of it. Wow.
Yo. Wow. Right?
Oh, goodness. That's clutch. That's clutch.
Pay your respects.
Oh, my God. That's so clutch.
I don't even know what's happening right now.
That's kind of crazy. Damn. Just smacked him out of that move. Like it didn't even happen.
I think what happened there is Too Easy tried to do like EX push or something, and he just didn't have the health. You know, I think that's what just happened there. Oh, whoops.
I kind of think he maybe had a... knocked him out of the startup frames of, you know, because like each move has like certain startup frames. We've seen that before, you know, people get knocked out of the startup frames of the move. That's kind of crazy. Take a good grab. Nice solid fight pass. Tweety makes it in real good with the grabs right now, but oh no, you don't want to do 4-4 in neutral. Tweety is going to punish that. Almost every time. Oh, nice catch. Nice catch.
Oh, that was a good catch.
That's a pretty good combo right here. What? What was that?
Dropped.
Tweety's dropping a lot of stuff, man. I've seen him drop more stuff tonight than I've seen him drop before. So Tweety's going to be very, very careful. We got more damage right
one
there.
One mix from either player. That's not going to kill.
Okay, he doesn't have armor move. You got to be careful, though.
Oh, too easy.
Oh. Yep, caught him with the ground pound. Hey, man.
Right?
That's crazy.
I know it.
Fight.
Wow.
Mr. Aquaman says, new MKS drinking game. Every time a noble member makes top 8, take a shot.
Should we do it every time a noble member gets knocked out of top 8? Oh, wait. My bad. Sorry, Maze. I love you, bro. That's just teasing.
Oh, man. Yes, he is. Tweety is playing well tonight. Oh, man. Again, there we go. Getting them with that teleport. Tweety is one of the best at doing that. Nice. Good read.
Yeah, Tweety is playing really well tonight. How many noble players are legally allowed to drink?
Tried to end with a down four.
What? He did it again!
Oh my goodness.
That's death. That's death.
Too easy looking clean right now, boy. He looking prime to take his first conquest.
Wow. Yo.
There is a new king.
Wow, Stokes, that is so mean, dude. Oh man, that's so cold, bro.
Max, I haven't had all my players in an event in a while, bruh.
Oh man, that's so savage. That's savage.
Remember that time every top 8 was all CR and all Yomi only? I remember that.
Damn. Yeah, that's crazy. I'm gonna let y'all do that. Gut Tough has had top three of the past 2 defense, so I'm happy with it. Let's go. Oh, okay, so he's a special. There we go. 24% right back to the corner, trying to do optimal meter build in neutral. We have to be careful. Jumping kick by Too Easy for a solid confirm. What's it going to be? What's the end damage going to be? It's going to be pretty good damage. Too Easy special down 2. Oh my god, 36%. This man looking real clean right now. Real clean.
People forget that Theo's a part of CR, boys. Injustice and Theo. Mm-hmm.
Ah, he's killing him with the... scared so good.
Wow, okay. So OD Too Easy on match point against Tweety. This is...
Well, this is a whole new Too Easy, man.
This is a whole new Too Easy.
The whole new Too Easy, man. This is a real deal right now.
And White Boy? You guys are all forgetting.
Right. Okay, nice. So to push him back. Oh, caught him with the back one. Gotta be careful with that. Too Easy does not mind being very liberal with the bar. Doesn't care at all.
Oh, that's death.
Yeah, that's gonna be it.
Okay, can Tweety make the comeback? He's poised to do so. He can do this from here. He's just gotta be able to do it.
Don't know yet. Don't know yet. It's a solid game, though. It's coming down crunch time. Caught him with the overhead swipe. Okay, no solid easy check. Got him with the push. Man, try to go for the anti-game. It's a little too slow by Too Easy. Okay, he has to be on point. He has to see it before it happens, definitely. Congrats. Okay. What's the setup? Got him with the... Oh, got him with the anti-air again. Okay. Too Easy special. Build that meter, Too Easy. There you go. 33%. Wow! You see the NJP catch from that bar? No! Oh, my goodness. They caught him with the low. Low again. What? Did not get the push that time. Yes, Tweety does bring it back. So we will have a game 5. Nope, was too sleazy.
That's messed up. Nope. Yo, it's just like a rag fest in here today, man. Everybody's just got everyone else on blast. This is amazing.
I have an idea for a player that I want to sign for Injustice, but I'm not going to tell anybody because...
I wouldn't. Nah. I wouldn't.
Nah, I'm not. I don't want Echo Fox to come in and try to steal my potential talent.
cough.
Nah, I'm just playing. Hey, man, all's fair in love and Mortal Kombat and fighting games.
Right?
And Injustice. All's fair, man.
Man, you got a long list of players over there, but only 2 of them ever played Injustice, bruh.
Hey, man, you gotta... You never know, man.
Right? You never do know. You never know what the game's gonna be.
Yeah.
Injustice is a whole new monster. It's gonna be interesting.
It is. Oh, nice. Let's start by Too Easy, trying to get a nice, solid combo. For a setup. Oh, man. I would much rather see Too Easy maybe just finish the combo instead of trying to go for these setups, man, because he's just not been working as effectively as he wants to. Yeah, Rick Fox and Jace Hall, for sure. Top volumes, because that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could pay somebody.
This is a legit war. Okay. Hey, Tweety now on match point.
So crazy, dude.
Oh.
Yeah, he tried to get out of there. No, not happening. Good grab by Tweety. Tweety looked like he's in control. Looked bad for him the first couple games. But Tweety looking real prone to take this right now.
Not
Chase.
Going
to be able to do the jump over much? Yeah, Chase. Oh, it's Jace,
no, it's Jace, isn't it?
I thought it was Jace, too.
Yeah, it's Jace.
Yeah, Jace. Thank you. I don't know who Recon is, but thank you.
Just one of the top people at Noble.
I don't know, man. It's gonna be a good chip out situation right here.
Wow, man. Tweety, bruh, no. That hug is coming. That hug is coming, dog.